I'm sure you've heard a lot of buzz about the South Tampa Westshore Marina District, and today I'm at one of our hottest new listings located at the Exchange at the Westshore Marina District. We are literally located just steps to the bay. This area is absolutely exploding. We're gonna have bars, we're gonna have restaurants, we're gonna have shopping all within walking distance, and not to mention these units are the lowest price entry point to get into the area. So whether buying to live in or buying to invest, it's an absolutely fantastic option. I'm excited to show you guys around, so follow me and let's check it out. This beautiful block construction townhome is located in the heart of South Tampa. Just a quick drive over the bridge will have you in downtown St. Pete or even at the beach. Approximately 10 minutes to or from Tampa International Airport or downtown Tampa. Featuring a sleek, modern design, this townhome offers an open concept floor plan that's perfect for entertaining in style. 10-foot high ceilings and expansive windows allow for natural light that provides an airy and spacious feel throughout. Completed in 2020, this 3-bedroom, 3.5-bath, 2-car garage townhome is boasting over 1,900 square feet. Upon entering through your sleek front door or your 2-car garage, you are greeted with a deluxe guest suite and an attached full bath. The second level features your main living area with a walkout balcony, custom kitchen, and half bath. Enjoy the luxury of stainless steel GE appliances, modern white cabinetry, and speckled granite countertops. This open concept kitchen offers an abundance of storage and space for the kitchen connoisseur. Just upstairs, you'll find your master suite with dual closets, a third bedroom with attached full bath, and the convenience of laundry all on the same floor. Ideally located just a block away from the water and right around the corner from the Westshore Marina District's new retail shops and restaurants. Some of our favorite, which include Crew Cellars Wine Bar, Duckweed Urban Market, and Paloma Waterfront Restaurant. This is truly a place to come home and relax or step out and enjoy the local culture and community.